Hi everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Smita. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you 9 different eyebrow styles and how they can completely transform your face and change your look. So if you're ready, let's begin. Let's start with the simplest of them all, the natural brows. And for this style, I'm going to be using a brow pencil. This is the precisely my brow from Benefit Cosmetics, and I'm using the shade 6. For this style, I'm not going to be overfilling my brows. All I'm going to be doing is just filling in the sparse areas and the bald spots. Using a spoolie brush, I like to first brush my brow hair downward so I can clearly see on top and fill it in. And then I use the spoolie to brush my brow hair upward so I can clearly see at the bottom and fill it in. And when you fill in those sparse areas, make sure to pull thin hair-like strokes so they blend in with your natural brows. Because we're filling in the sparse areas, natural brows look fuller, but they don't look like you've painted on them. They essentially look like the brows that you already have, but just a better version. One of the newest, most trending brow styles of this era is the feathered brows. For this, I'm using a transparent brow gel from Laura Mercier, and with the spoolie, I'm just going to brush my brow hair upwards. And then in areas where I want it to look a little bit more fluffy, I'm just using my precisely my brow pencil from Benefit Cosmetics, and I'm just going to draw hair-like strokes. Feathered brows, of course, take inspiration from feathers. Feathered eyebrows aim for light and fluffy brow hair that follow your brow's natural shape and color, kind of like bird feathers. And feathered brows are totally inclusive. They look and work great for brows of all shapes and sizes. And it is so easy to do, especially if you have thick brow hair. Just take some gel and brush it upwards so the gel holds the brow hair in place. And if you have thin or sparse hair, you can use any brow product to draw hair-like strokes upward and outward. And then we have the reverse fill. And for this, I'm using the Makeup Forever Brow Powder Palette. I'm using the darkest shade in here. And all I'm going to do is, with a flat shader brush, I'm going to paint my brows in the opposite direction of my hair growth. While this will keep your brows looking natural, it'll also fill in all the sparse areas so your brows will look fuller. Again, a super easy and quick method, and best of all, you can do this on the go. Next, we have the straight brows. Straight brows have low to no arch. With this eyebrow style, the hair where it arches is completely taken off. Threading, waxing are different ways to take it off. But today, because I'm going to be using my eyebrows for other different trends, I'm just going to use a concealer to conceal that part. But before that, I'm going to fill my brows in with the Precisely My Brow pencil. And then using the Milani concealer in the shade 145, I'm going to conceal that part where my brow arches and starts to come downwards. And then using the Ofra pomade in dark brown, I'm going to extend the tail of my brow to make it look straight. These soft, archless brows mimic the way your brows looked when you were younger, therefore making you appear more youthful. And the straight across brows have been a huge trend, especially in Korea. And then we have the spaced brows. With this style, we're just trying to create more space between the two brows. First, I'm going to be using the Precisely My Brow pencil just to fill in the sparse areas and give my brows some shape. I'm not going to be filling in the inner part of my brows. Instead, I'm going to be using some concealer to conceal some of that hair. And I'm going to be doing the same on the other brow as well. This style creates more space between your eyebrows, which in turn separates out your eyes, making them look bigger and brighter. Here's a look at the before. And here is the after, just a very subtle way of creating space between your brows. And then we have one of the most popular styles, the arched brows. First, with a spoolie, I'm going to brush my brow hair downward so I can clearly see on top. And then with the brow pencil, I'm going to slightly raise the arch of my brow. And then I'm going to fill in the rest of the sparse areas. I especially enjoy this style because they create enough space between your lash line and the arch of the brow, giving you enough space for dramatic eye makeup. Another brow style that gives you a youthful look is the extended brows. For this, again, I'm using the brow pencil to first fill in just the sparse areas and give my brows some shape. And then I'm going to extend my brows by drawing hair-like strokes in the outer and inner ends. These especially look good with longer faces because they balance off the length by playing up horizontal features. And then we have the Insta or the Instagram eyebrows. For this, I'm going to be using the Ofra Brow Pomade in dark brown, and I'm going to be applying it using this angled brush by Benefit Cosmetics. I'm going to fill in the sparse areas and also reshape my brows to make them look thicker. And then with the help of some concealer, I'm going to clean up underneath the brows to make it look crisp. Neat and graphic, the thick brows have been a trend on Instagram with the hashtag #browsonfleek. And then we have the messy brows. And for this, I'm going to be using the Benefit Micro Filling Pen. This pen has three prongs. I'm going to use it to first fill in the sparse areas. And then I'm going to be using the prongs to brush my brow hair outward. So while I'm brushing it, it's also filling it in. It's almost like the feathered out brows, but not as thick, definitely more filled in, and a little bit messier because we are not using a brow gel to hold it in place. That's it, my friends. Those are 9 different styles of brows that can completely change the way you look. Which one was your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye, guys.